today. I just wish you could feel what you say.